Giants hosted announcements for April 27, 2012. The lunch sauce for today is taco wedges and nachos with rice. So you better jump on that.
Congratulations to the following FFA members on being elected chapter office for 2012-2013. President Jessica Saville, Vice President Monique Kempker, Secretary Allie Baker, Treasurer Bryce Tomac, Reporter Brett Sinek, and Senator Keith Borisick.
All right, we're just about ready to get started with announcements, and you just have to make sure that you get all of your clips. Oh, Eddie, I'm sorry. You did not make it on time.
Oh, come on, Mr. Worth. I'm not like Josh Ironside.
Oh, my God.
Trevor, when's the last time you missed school?
Like about a month ago.
About 2 weeks ago?
It was 420, I think. Yeah, 420. I had an FFA convention and it was fun. Had a good day.
All the people we have asked have missed at least one day of school this year. But there is one kid that is always at school.
Thank you. Yo, my name is Josh Ironside. I never miss a day of school. It's because I'm playing just plain awesome, you know. Other than that, let's see, some tips. I never get sick, so my body is telling me not to get sick. Other stuff are, wake up every morning, look up, see the sky, I dream of school, I like school, I hate school. And I think being a Colts fan is the biggest part of having perfect attendance. So, if you ever get a remote, turn it on the channel and watch your Colts game. Josh and I said, oh.
Make sure that if you are a newly appointed student council member, meet in Ms. Lennon's room next Tuesday for a meeting. You have to go. Also, if you're interested in any Ferris camps, they're having a lot of them. If you want to try new interesting things, please see Ms. Kensard for more details.
What are you doing?
This test. I studied so hard and I don't know any of the answers.
You look like you're sweating.
Yeah, I know. I'm stressed out right now.
Meat stick.
Thanks.
Use it.
Pretty tired, want the stuff back?
Yeah, thanks.
Speed stick, it handles your speed.
This is your last day to get your post-prom tickets.
And remember all you seniors, if you're gonna speak at graduation, you have to give your speech to Ms. Ziegler today. You're not gonna be able to talk. That's the announcement for today. See you later.